Greetings all, Devious Monkey here. Okay, so it was a weird day. We actually went out, did a bunch of stuff, and then ended up having a friend come over unexpectedly, and we ended up hanging out for like 4 hours, and here we are at this point. So I haven't had time to film anything or, you know, edit anything. I'm starved, so I'm basically making dinner now. So I will show you what I'm making for dinner. That's gonna be the extent of this video, because sometimes life intrudes. So we've got chicken breast with succotash, mac and cheese with onions and some other stuff in it. So the interesting thing about doing a daily vlog is finding something to actually film on a daily basis. And sometimes you just don't have time to do everything that you need to do. And sometimes you just need to not worry about it. So even though this is a daily vlog, I was almost tempted to just not put anything up today. But then I thought, okay, I could just put a real quick shitty video up making dinner because it's a daily vlog. So I need to show you what I do daily. And sometimes it's stuff like this. So this is French onion macaroni and cheese with Swiss and cheddar cheeses, croutons, and roasted onions from Trader Joe's. It smells amazing, but I'm really not gonna sit here for the next 15 minutes showing you me waiting for the microwave to be done. And yes, that's the extent of my dinner cooking capabilities today, because I'm absolutely starved. Shit video today, right? What did I say about that? You don't hit a home run every time. But you can see how the ZV-1 films in my kitchen, right? Okay, so that's all I've got for you today. Sorry. Thanks for joining me. Like, subscribe, and all that shit. And remember, kids, forward and up.